coming a little bit more clearly. Keep your inside leg on, sit with your right hip a little forward and keep the right rein. Teach him to hold the shape all the way to the pole. Keep the right rein. Keep the right rein. There you go. Keep encouraging that top line. So he learns how to use his top line in the last stride and also over the fence. Keep that right rein. Here you go. Hold that right side. Hold the right side. Right leg is on. Hold the right side. That's alright. And again. So you're getting the bend right in the inside leg, but don't forget where the left hind leg is. Okay, sitting in term, keeping the right rein, supporting the left hind leg, shaping, shaping, shaping. There you go, well done. You felt it. Right on the inside leg, find the rhythm. There you go, one more time like that. Don't do anything different. Just keep that left rein. See if you just like a land the left catch a little better. Oh boy. Hey, walk in a pattern. Down the pole. Soft on the pole. That's it. Just stay there. Okay, Kayla will go again. Just come back on the left again. So, one more time. Chase again so you don't get in the habit of pushing to that cavaletti. Instead, I want you to look up and look where your line is because you drifted out to the right and the distance became longer. And just turn them. Now start looking at the fence. Look at the fence. Turn them in on the line. Feel the difference? Okay. Shape him round your inside leg. Very still and feel his hind legs. Okay, now look at the fence. Good. Well done.
Hi, babe.
No, did a little bit on that one, but you're perfect here. Yeah. See how even it is here now. That sounds good. Okay. Nice work. Come on off the right. Super nice, actually. Suffling him right. Get the flexion. Melt into him. Sit on his back. Loosen your legs off a little bit and then just sit down on his back. Don't try to rock him in front of you. Squeeze a little bit from the legs, he jumps over his back and holds that right flexion. Keep his nose to the right, use your right leg a little bit. Use your right leg, so there is the back shoulder, the back shoulder. There you go, good. So you sit into his back. Good, sit back, sit back. Okay, do that one once again, keep cantering right. Turns, you have more horse in front of you. Let him carry you. He carried you. Sit back a little bit. That's your rhythm. Eyes on the pole. Sit, 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 sit. One more time, Caitlin, to the right. And it's a little bit there, you're getting a little against the fence, and then you start pulling on it to tell him you're getting near. Just let him figure it out himself. If he makes a mistake, he makes a mistake. Relax into his head. Sit on him. Sit. Just relax down the rein. Some roll there. Sit. 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 Perfect. Nice. nice and relaxed in your position, sitting into his back, feeling him. If you feel he loses a little power, just feel you're hugging with the leg. Flexion bend. Okay, circle, circle. Putting too much tension into him now. Just relax. Relax into him. There. That is naturally left hand. Good. Now just melt into him. Hold out right leg. And relax down. Bend him, bend, bend, and then melt into him, and then continue again. Okay, hold on. Same thing again, Caitlin. Stop yourself from getting reactive. You see a nice distance, just let him take it. Now sit up. Now sit up. Feel good. Hey, walk him.